face. I made a dress out of a sock. If you have a sock at home, you can cut it up if you have scissors. And you can turn it into one of these dresses if you like. Yeah. So, I'm trying to make straps. So, you get some of that and you put it over here.
And I was talking to one of my guys today. He's like, Jeff, dude, I was singing the 9/11 thing. And he's like, man, that was 20 years ago, bro. He was like, and what if we find out they did do it? What would they do? Turn that down. Turn it down.
If it happened to be real, all the crap.
Attention. Anxiety. Unpredictability. Am I talking about a workplace?
A little more,
please. I don't know. But what I do know is that without your ruthlessness,
turn that down a little more. Thank you for following directions.
We will never take back our home. The Baby Cook family needs you. Victory!
And I mean, like, he also made it. Here, turn it down more.
Someone
thank
trying
you.
To enjoy life to the fullest.
Oh, please.
One more.
Let's get back to my steely shooting.
More.
Do you want our friendship to fail? Of course not. Then why won't you admit you stole my steel marble family heirloom?
Because I did.
My ears are 36 years old. Your ears are like 8. So you can totally hear.
A little bit more.
Why didn't you just tell me?
I thought I could use the awareness of the marble to see the back of my teeth after you said there were little green critters that lived back there. I see.
He said something like,
well, I lost my grip on the marble and it slid down my throat.
Something 6 months ago. Or
from the other end, into the toilet.
Something.
I was telling
you said they found out that wasn't real or whatever it was. Who cares? I wouldn't put it past the government to make something like that happen.
If you have a boy doll, you can make any dress as a boy. And I already made a sock out of a sock to a dress. And so if you like this video, then like it and hit that big heart. Bye, vlog.
Rolling around.